Hello students, how are you today? Please open your book page 42. We're going to listen and complete the notes. Esta niña vamos a escuchar sobre su talento especial y qué hacía a la edad, a estas edades. Ustedes lo van a ir escribiendo como escuchen, así que ponemos atención.
Track 20.
Lisa loved to listen to music when she was a baby, especially classical music. She could dance to the rhythm of the music when she was 1 year old, and she could hum the songs when she was 18 months old. Her parents realized she was very talented because she could sing classical music when she was only 4 years old. She had a wonderful voice and liked to perform. By 7 years old, Lisa could remember songs easily, even in Italian and German, and she could sing them very well without practicing a lot. When she was 8, she went to a special music school for talented children because she couldn't practice her singing and go to a regular school at the same time. She performed on television when she was 9 years old. Many people loved her singing, and she recorded her first album when she was only 11 years old. Today, Lisa performs all over the world.
Okay, she is Lisa Owens, and she's 11 years old. So, her special talent is singing classical music. At 1 year old, she danced to the rhythm. Ella ya bailaba al ritmo. To 18 months old, she hummed songs. Hum is tararear. At 4 years old, she sings classical music. A los cuatro ya las cantaba. 7 years old, she sings in Italian and German. Cantaba en dos idiomas diferentes. 8 years old, she went to music school. Ella fue a la escuela de música a los ocho. 9 years old, she performed on TV. Ella ya salió en la tele a los 9. And now, at 11 years old, she recorded her first album. Ella a los 11 grabó su primer álbum, su primer disco. ¿Ok? Y bueno, ¿qué les parece sobre esta niña? Ahora nos vamos a ir a su practice book en la página 42. En esta página vamos a leer, ustedes van a leer y pegar las stickers sobre playing musical instruments, dancing, más que nada es vocabulario, y ustedes van a ir pegando los stickers. Después van a leer, ay no, perdón, me equivoqué de página. Es esta. Tenemos un audio y lo vamos a escuchar. Así que lo de los stickers.
Track 13.
Michael Jeffrey Jordan was born in Brooklyn, New York. His parents wanted their children to play sports to grow healthy. When he was 8 years old, he could do everything a normal child could do: ride a bike, swim, play, and more. Michael loved sports. When he was 10, he played basketball, softball, and football. He could play all three sports very well. When he was 12, he played for the baseball league as a pitcher. At the age of 15, he became the quarterback for the school team. He always played basketball with his brother in the backyard, but he couldn't beat him. He tried to join a team, but he wasn't good enough. But Michael was persistent. When he was 21, Michael Jordan won an Olympic gold medal. He became one of the best basketball players in the world.
Ok, este texto es sobre Michael Jordan. Ustedes le van a escribir la edad que hizo todas esas actividades, que él no lo dice el audio. Después van a circular la respuesta correcta sobre su deporte que jugaba y cuántos deportes jugaba de niño. Aquí en esta actividad tenemos la biografía de Susan, otra chica. Aquí tenemos las imágenes de lo que hizo a esa edad. Entonces ustedes tienen que escribir oraciones de lo que hacía. Entonces, por ejemplo, les voy a dar una ayudadita. Permítanme. Ok, pueden poner Susan Weil, primero que nació, ¿no? Primero nació ¿dónde? Ella nació en una granja. Van a poner toda su biografía. Susan Weil was born in a farm. Nació en una granja, punto. ¿Qué más? Después podemos poner que a la edad de un año ella podía alimentar al caballo. Miren, aquí está. Qué tierna. When she was 1 year, she could, ella podía, feed the horse. Entonces, ustedes así se van a ir en orden de su vida, de Susan, para ir describiendo lo que podía hacer a esa edad, usando el could or couldn't. Sí, yo ya aquí les di una ayudadita al comienzo y ustedes lo terminan. Y bueno, eso sería todo. Thank you very much and have a nice day. Bye.